How do I stop my candle wick from flickering? To stop a candle wick from flickering, trim the wick to 1/4 inch before lighting the candle. If the flame continues to flicker, it may be due to a draft in the room. Move the candle to a different location or use a candle snuffer to extinguish and relight the candle in a more draft-free area. Additionally, make sure the candle is on a stable surface and not in a location where it can be knocked over easily.